travels. Well, you asked for a map, but you had that with you the whole time. The map is within you, and your feelings are the guideposts that tell you when to go left and when to go right. Often we tend not to listen because it's hard. It's scary. And we forget that there is no other path to happiness except for the one that we create for ourselves.